We'll go for the page number 74, exercise 4, sum number 6. See, first started business with the cash of 80,000, goods is 75,000. So, in the cash column, you write 80,000. Stock and the goods are same. So, in the stock column, you write 75,000. Here, dash, dash. So, 80 plus 75,000, how much will come? It will come as a 1,55,000. So in the capital column, 1,55,000 you will write. Next is, see, second one, sold goods to Shanmugam on credit. So you are selling the goods worth rupees 50,000. So what is sold means goods is going out. Going out na minus. So your goods is selling out means minus here. So, but he did not give the money. So, you should not write anything on the cash column. But he, you sold it for a credit. So, in the debitors column, you write as a 50,000. He did not give money. So, he has to give. So, he is the debitor. So, you will write in the debitors column here under dash, dash, dash. Now, see now, 80,000. See next, 75,000 minus 50,000, how much will come as a 25,000, same 50,000 you will write here. Next year dash, 1,55,000 dash. Next see, receive the cash from Shanmugam in the full settlement. So in the previous second one, Shanmugam credit. He did not give money. Now he is giving a money. How much he is giving a money means only 49,000 he is giving. So plus. But he has to give 50. According to him, 50,000 is settlement is over. What is the difference amount? 1,000 rupees is the. What is the difference amount? 1,000 rupees is the different amount. So that 1,000 rupees is a loss for us. So that means he gave the discount. We can treat it. So that can be loss for you, that will come in the capital minus 1,000 rupees you will write here dash dash. Now see now, 80,000 minus 49,000, how much will come? 1,29,000 will come. Next same 25,000 you will write, minus dash will come. Next year dash, 1,54,000. 1,55,000 minus 1,000 rupees, how much will come? 1,54,000 as an answer will come. Next, outstanding salary. Next is a outstanding salary. Salary how much will come? 3,000 is paid. So, salary will pay from his profit. So, whatever the year should not write anything here. Because it is a outstanding. It is a outstanding. So, outstanding salary you are paying means you have to minus from the capital column and you have to enter in the credit column. So, creditors column. So, you will write minus 3000. Here 3000. Why I am writing? It is an outstanding salary. Whatever the salary you have to give, now you are giving. So, that is the outstanding salary I am writing in the credit column. So, what year and all dash should come. So what you have to write, same 1,29,000, same 25,000, your dash will come. 1,54,000 minus 3,000, how much will come? 1,51,000 will come. So same 3,000 you are writing here. Next see there, goods given as a charity. You gave the goods, not cash. So you should not write anything on the cash column. So cash column dash. You gave a charity of a good. So in the stock column, minus 1,000 rupees you will write. Minus 1,000 rupees you will write. So if you are giving as a charity, mean that is loss for you. So you have to write in the your capital column, that is minus. Your dash 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 come. So next to see here, same thing, 1,29,000. Next to 25,000 minus 1,000 rupees, how much will come? 24,000. Next dash dash, 1,51,000 minus 1000 rupees, how much will come? 1,50,000 will come. Here same 3000, I'll write. Next is see insurance paid. Insurance paid means from the cash column you are taking the insurance. So how much you paid? 3000. So minus 3000 from the cash column. So if you are paying from paid salary, paid electricity, paid insurance paid, and that is a loss for you. From your profit you are taking and giving. So you have to minus from the capital column. So minus 3000 you have to write here and all dash 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 dash. So what will be there? 1,29,000, 3000, how much? 1,26,000. Next same 24,000 dash dash. 1,50,000 minus 3000, how much will come? 1,47,000. Here same 3000. Next is see here, insurance prepaid. Prepaid it is giving. So in the separate insurance column you will write 300 rupees. Prepaid amount is 5000 it is. 5000 rupees it is. So if you are paying from premium paid means, so anything payment, electricity or a salary or insurance paid means, prepaid or anything means, in the capital column only you write. So here you write plus 500 here and all dash 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 dash. So now see there 1,26,000, 24,000 dash, here 500, here 1,47,000 plus 500, how much come? How much it come? 1,47,500 will come. Same 3000 you will write. So this is and all liability. From here it is a asset. So if you add this and this, if you add means, if you add this will come 1,50,500. If you add all this also, it will come 1,50,500. So both are equals, then your sum is correct.